Welcome back to my channel. I am Sarshita. Today I am very excited for this video as I am going to show you how we can wear mekhela chador in 6 different ways. Yes, as we know, India is a very rich country in terms of clothes. I mean, we have variety of attires like lehenga choli, salwar suits, variety of sarees and many more. One of them is mekhela chador. Yes, mekhela chador is a traditional attire of Assam. It consists of 3 parts: mekhela, the bottom part of the attire, chador is like a dupatta, and of course the blouse. So in this video, I am going to show you 6 dressing styles of mekhela chador, and I am going to use all my mom's clothes. And here she is, Rimpi. Hello. She is also a part of this video and she has a good dressing sense. So without much delay, let's get started. And yes, if you have not subscribed to my channel yet, please take a moment, like, share and subscribe.
Okay guys, let's move to my outfit. First, getting into the skirt, which is called mekhela, I am taking 3 crease folds of my mekhela and turning them to my right and in all around. Now take the half sari, that is chador, like I have sewn here, rolling into my right hand. I'm using this black belt contrasting to my dress to highlight my waist. It also divides our body into 2 parts, which makes an elongated effect. I have accessorized this look with some silver jewelry to give a subtle look, and I'm ready to go. And yes, I forgot to tell that this dress belongs to beautiful Assamese Nuni silk. You can wear it in an official function, formal ceremonies, and in any simple events. Our second style is with this beautiful orange Assamese woven mekhela chador. This time she is tucking her mekhela into the petticoat like the way she is showing. Pleating the chador like a simple dupatta and putting it into a V shape. Lastly, pin up the corner in the chest area underneath the V, hiding the blouse. This time also she is using a black belt to maintain a fitting look. Wow, she is looking very gorgeous. We can accessorize this look with some golden jewelry. If you go in a party with this very look, remember, everyone will stare at your dress. And then, don't forget to thank me, okay? Do you love yellow? It's now trending all over. Wearing the mekhela is the same old way. Taking my yellow top as the blouse. I am taking the beautiful black riha by Assamese Path Silk and tying up in the neck. This time I am using a brown belt to complete the look. Brown always contrasts with yellow and black combination. And I can't deny my precious Assamese Kesa Hon jewelry to keep it simple and gorgeous. Actually, I'm not a fan of the blouses that come along with my outfit, so I always go for differently styled blouse or tops or shirts that matches my outfit, and I love it that way. our fourth look is from the silk, because of which Assam is internationally famous. That is our beloved Muga silk. Tucking the mekhala with the same old way and the chador as she is beautifully sewing. Accessorizing with some golden jewelry, and she is rocking the look. We can attend any marriage function or party wearing this beautiful dress. Our fifth look is one of my most favorite look. I am wearing this with the black cold shoulder top. Taking the chador in a way that finally turns into a kimono. What? This was literally out of my plannings. And I absolutely love this look. I think I have shown my walking skill too much in my entire video. So this is the last style, guys. She is taking another white Nuni silk mekhala chador with a floral contrasting crop top. And taking the chador, making it a glam look. And yes, she is really looking good. Here also she is using the black belt to make the look complete. Okay, that is all about our today's video. If you love our style, please let me know in the comment section. Also, which look you love the most? If you wear this as us, don't forget to tag me on Instagram. Lastly, your suggestions are all we needed.